A very common thing that happens in Macs is you're creating something and you're really pleased with your creation and you just want to record it to an audio file. This is an obvious thing that you could do in a DAW because that's, you know, what they're designed to do. But in Macs, it may not be as obvious. So I've got a little small structure here. Sounds like that, and I want to record it. Now, I could create a recording system from scratch and do that every time I want to record some audio, but Macs includes this really helpful function under the Extras menu, and it's called Quickrecord. So if I come over here and select Quickrecord, I get this floating window that will show me the level of the output of my patcher. So if I play this, you can see that you're getting some data appearing on those channels. So the first thing that you need to do with Quickrecord is specify a file to record into. So I just click this Open a File button, and I'm going to record this to my desktop. I'll call this my awesome thing. And now I'm free to click the Record button whenever I'm ready. So let's start the process of the sequence going. Now I successfully recorded into that file, but let's check our work by going to the Finder and locating our file and just playing it. That's all there is to it.